I'm Catherine Wyrick, a graduate of the Stress Management Teacher Training Program, and I'm from Indianapolis, Indiana.
Important thing that I got from the program was the fact that this is a practice, a philosophy that's 5,000 years old, and it's just as relevant today as it was 5,000 years ago. Now, you don't necessarily talk in yogic forms, but you do talk about stretching, you talk about relaxation, and, you know, getting rid of your stress of an everyday life. How do you help professionals decide that they need to get out of the chair sometimes, or things they could do in the chair that can really keep them limber, can keep them alert for while they're there? And I've used it at healthcare facilities for people who are in their 90s, and they love to be able to say, and there I really call it yoga, and they love to say that they're doing yoga, by the way, I can do yoga. And I've also used it in private settings when I do private lessons with people. I do it in a yoga studio doing chair yoga or doing gentle yoga, functional yoga, whatever you want to call it, because it does come under multiple names. But it works in so many different settings and is appropriate. I started in this program to get my additional 300 hour, which this particular program applies for that. But this also applies to yoga therapy, as well as just being a really good cornerstone to understand people sitting in chairs, whether it's a cancer patient, whether it's a cardiac patient, a patient with Parkinson's, and these just simple things. If they learn how to do them, it makes their lives more fulfilled. And that's where yoga therapy comes in. What I enjoyed about taking the program was the people that were there, as well as the Swamis. Now, I know you'll find it hard to believe, but Swamis have a sense of humor. And between Swami Vidyananda and Swami Ramananda, it was an incredible experience. You add in about 20 people from all over the country, and you really have a learning experience. It was just very liberating and very inspiring. So my level of happiness after this class and the graduation and just the camaraderie, it was a wonderful experience. And you can tell by the smile on my face.